Good Wednesday to everybody. Jewel here with the J7409 Weather Channel. Folks, we do not have any severe weather today, but we do have some coming up. That could be very marginal. Tornadoes. People, you need to be aware of it. I'm going to tell you all about it in this forecast, so please don't go anywhere. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, the J7409 Weather Ensemble in the right-hand corner in the bottom there. Click that bell. Make sure you get all of my notifications, okay? And I have put up a video for my members only today, so if you haven't joined, I will start now. I'm starting to put up stuff just for the members only group. If you'd like to join, you can find a link. Click Show More below this video or right below my videos where you see that little join button. You can click that and go there too. So I got a lot of stuff to talk about. Let's get to it. Once again today, no severe weather, but look out tomorrow, especially Friday that I've been talking about in all of my latest videos. And then again, it's going to pop back up next week. Today, March 29th. Hope everybody's going to have a blessed day. As I just said, no severe weather today, but this is what tomorrow, Thursday, is looking like. Now, it's looking like most of the isolated strong storms could produce hail across parts of northern Nebraska into southeast South Dakota Thursday evening, with a bigger threat of severe thunderstorms Thursday afternoon into early Friday morning across parts of North Texas, Oklahoma, and eastern Kansas. Now, this is for tomorrow. You can see the tornado threat is at 2% tomorrow, and it will start to intensify by tomorrow evening. I'm just telling you, you're probably going, hey, Jewel, 2%, no big deal. We're having them at 2%. We've been having tornadoes at 2%. Don't take this too lightly. Now, so far as the wind tomorrow, very same areas, as I said, northern Texas, Oklahoma, up into Kansas. That hail threat is the same areas into Kansas, down in northern Texas, and also up in Nebraska and South Dakota. Now, Friday, well, first let's get up here. As you can see, this is the tornado outlook again for today, okay? Now, when we move up to Friday, it is a whole new ball game, my friends. Yep, this is looking like very intense, widespread, severe thunderstorms. They're expected to happen starting Friday afternoon into the overnight hours across portions of the middle Mississippi Valley and mid-south vicinity, eastward to the lower Ohio and Tennessee valleys. What to expect? Damaging winds and tornadoes. That's what you can expect. I hate to tell you that, but that's what it's looking like. They're going to be the main hazards that's associated with any of these storms. And you can see on Friday, right there, it did go up. I told you for days on end it was going to go up. Slashed, blacked areas, significant chance of all of this happening. Very high winds, tornadoes. You can see Arkansas, portions of northern Mississippi, just a little bit of northwestern Alabama, mid to western Tennessee, western Kentucky, a little bit of a western to northwestern Illinois, or Indiana, I should say. I'm sorry, Illinois, you're just wrapped up. I'm looking at it here, and it moves all the way into Missouri and also into, as you can see, portions here of Iowa. Then we'll get a little break. Hopefully by Friday night or Saturday at some point, the severe weather should slack up a little bit. But then by Tuesday, the 4th of April, this coming Tuesday, We got another chance at 15%. Look at this. Very, very same areas, folks, just about, as you can see. And this is probably going to intensify also. So I'll keep my eyes on it over the coming days. Now, folks, I have checked out supercells. I've checked out everything you can think about when it comes to tornadoes popping up. But right now, I want to show you something. This is the energy of the helicity index. And what is all that mumbo jumbo in plain English? It's just the flow of air that follows the pattern of a corkscrew. So that gives you a good idea where things could happen. So we'll move it on up here some. You can see right in here. Let's go back just a little bit. You can see right now we don't have anything going on looking good, but it's going to start coming up from the Gulf into Texas, and you can see how it is intensifying. And move it on across. Now some of these is going to get strong, okay, in some areas. And don't forget, next week, we got some more coming up. Ooh, next week really looks bad for Oklahoma and Kansas. Maybe Texas, because this thing flies through so much. Where are they going to go? Let's see if we can figure that out right quick. Well, they're going to go just like the other pattern. Just like the other pattern. It's all because of what's coming off the coast over in the western portions, as you can see. But folks, we do have some chances of some tornadoes. Some of them could be very, very strong coming up, as you can see. So please just make sure you got a way to keep up with what's going on coming up over the next few days. And also next week at all time, make sure you got plenty of batteries, got your phone charged, and you have a way to receive tornado watches and warnings during the nighttime, especially. Hey, thanks for everything you do for me. Just trying to give you guys a heads up to let you know what to expect that might just really looks like it might be coming your way at some point. So please share this with your friends, your family, and on your social media to help me keep people aware and safe. I would appreciate it a lot. Stay safe, my friends. Be blessed, each and every one of you. I love you all. Thank you so much for everything you do for me. And don't forget, try to become a member. You will get extra things. I love you all so, so very much. Don't worry. I'm going to keep you going on what's going on that you need to know about. And much peace, love, and kindness to each and every one of you. Thanks for watching.